Anime this year just has not been bussin'. Not bussin', but bussin'.
This year bussin'. How much of that?
Don't worry, this year we got bangers coming back to back to back. No, I'm not Drake, but I am Fresco. What's good, y'all? Welcome to another video. In today's video, we're talking about the new animes that's coming out this year. Honestly, I'm not going through all of them. It's too many. So if y'all want to come back for a part two and click that subscribe button with a bell, go ahead and do that now. Don't worry, I'm just going to wait until you subscribe. For the first one, y'all might want to go grab y'all drinks and get y'all barks ready because Makima is coming in the building. You know what I'm saying? Long-awaited Chainsaw Man will be coming out this year, but the date is to be announced. But I'm gonna tell y'all right now, this is some fire, this is some heat. If y'all didn't read the manga, y'all might want to go read it before the anime comes out, because let me tell you, I'm gonna get my barks ready and I'm ready to bark at that screen. Next up, we got the man, the myth, the legend, the menace himself, the Dennis the Menace. You know what I'm saying? Eren Yeager is coming back to take over the internet. I know y'all remember when we had a worldwide anime blackout because Attack on Titan killed the internet. Well, guess what? We got season 4 part 2 coming back January 9th, which is tomorrow. Or whenever I upload this video. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get it out. Next anime we're gonna be talking about is a little show called Orient that came out January 7th. And yes, I know when you're watching this video, it's January 8th. I'm sorry. I'm late. Orient comes from the creator of Magi, and it follows a young boy named Kojiro who wants to rid his universe of demon rule. This sounds like an anime for you. I highly recommend that you go check this out. If your favorite color is blue, this is the anime for you. And I'm talking about the one and only Blue Lock. Now, this anime comes out sometime in 2022. It hasn't been announced yet, but I'm telling y'all, this is going to be an amazing anime. Japan's soccer team has just been on a continuous losing streak, and they want to create one of the best strikers ever. So they grab 300 of the best soccer players, and they want to see who comes on top to be the best striker so Japan can get off that losing streak. Obviously, there's more to it. You're either gonna have to wait for the anime or read the manga.
Love is war.
Kaguya-sama Love is War season 3 is coming out this year. We don't know when exactly, but it does come out this April. Those of you who don't know what Love is War is, it's literally exactly how it sounds. It's two tsunderes, as I guess you would call it, are trying their hardest not to give in and fall in love with each other. The thing is, they're already in love, but it's so hilarious, and honestly, you should really check it out. Next up, Jujutsu Kaisen Volume 0, the movie. This movie is literally going to be epic, and honestly, it might be better than a Demon Slayer movie itself, and hopefully it does better in numbers as well. The movie will be a prequel to JJK, and it will follow the main character, Yuta. Yuta has a curse on him that protects him at all costs, and he has no idea what it's from. Since this curse is so powerful, Gojo helps him out, and let me say, these battles are literally amazing. The movie has came out in Japan already, but we don't have a release date in the US yet. I'll let you guys know exactly when it comes out. For this next one, I honestly want someone to answer the question of this title. Is it wrong to try to pick up girls in a dungeon? What would you be doing? That doesn't matter. All you need to know is that Is It Wrong is getting a season 4. Those of you who've been living on a rock and don't know what this is about. Story follows a character named Belle who literally just wants to get stronger fighting in dungeons. He starts off at a low level and progressively gets even better. And then, you know, he gets his harem. Like all main MCs do. There's more to the show, and as I always say, you gotta watch it to find out. All my down bad people who just can't find a girlfriend. You literally can't find women. You can always rent a girlfriend. And yes, Rent a Girlfriend is getting a season 2 coming out this year. Date hasn't really been announced, and if you want a synopsis, bro, it's in the title, bro. Rent a Girlfriend. That's all I can say, bro. Nah, but for real though, where can I actually rent a girlfriend?
Fate in the Abyss season 2 is coming, man. I know that y'all excited. I'm excited. What about you?
I wish I could give you a synopsis, but I know nothing about Made in the Abyss. I do want to read it and I do want to watch it. So I'm going to check it out. Shoot, if y'all want to check it out with me, I'm gonna put the link to my Discord in the description down below, and we'll have an anime movie night. Now, I know you've all heard of Spy Kids, but have you heard of Spy Family? Because Spy Family is getting an anime coming this April. Trust me, this is an anime y'all don't want to miss, man. This man is trying to be a spy, a father,
and a husband,
all at the same time, and I don't know how he does it. I can barely do one. Now, I'm not gonna go deep with these other animes. These are animes that are coming out later in the year, so when that time comes, I'll talk about them a little more. Ed Sheeran is finally making his return back to the anime scene with Bleach, Thousand Year Blood War arc coming October 2022. Then we got the Quirkless Baby coming back for season 6, fall 2022. Get your My Hero fan radars ready, because y'all might want to stand clear of them. We got 2 Year Eternity season 2 returning this fall, as well as The Devil is a Part-Timer, which I really do recommend if y'all haven't seen it yet. It's a pretty great watch. One thing you should note before watching is that this is a slice of life. This is not going to be a fighting type of anime. I didn't know that when I watched it, so I'm just warning you. Hold on, wait a minute. This just came in. Breaking news. Guess what, bro? My girl, Komi Can't Communicate, is getting a season 2 already. Was the season that heat, man? Comment of the day, man. Have y'all seen Komi Can't Communicate? And if you have, what do you think of it? If you ain't like it, it's too bad, because she's coming back for April for another season. Last but not not least, we have the one and only, the GOAT, the most inspirational man on planet Earth. Wait, he don't stay on Earth, but that's besides the fact. Now Fumi is coming back for a season 2. The Rising of a Shield Hero comes back this April, and I'm super excited. If y'all haven't seen The Rising of a Shield Hero, y'all might want to go check it out, because that Jaden some heat, both opening slap. Now Fumi's a beast, and yeah, my bad. I'm just hyping him up. You know, I am the goated, I am the anime guru, and if y'all want to know anything about any anime, y'all just come back to me, because I got y'all. Well, that's it for today's video. I know y'all probably wanted more of me, y'all wanted more piece of me, but you know, I gotta go, I gotta blast. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Peace.